How often do you look back, really reflect on what you've done, the insignificance of it all, pointless arguments, inside jokes, funny haircuts, but do you ever wonder how you'll be remembered, or if what you've done and what you're doing means anything at all? What will your song sound like when you're dead and gone? Will tears fall when the last note is sung? And how will your story be told? Will your words leave a bitter taste in their mouths? Or will they even remember you at all? Compassion. The concept is rather simple. Most know what it means to be civil. But there truly is a fine line between sweet and sour. Give too much of yourself away and you'll be all used up. Not enough and no one will be around to share this with. So what is it that motivates us to be better, gentler, more refined? I'd like to think it's those close to us, close to the heart and soul. Those who carried you to the car after you puked on their shoes. Those who took the blame for breaking the window when it was you who cast the stone. Those who will be by your side when reality knocks on your door, both good and bad. But more importantly, those whose stories you will share with your kids and grandkids and their grandkids in hopes to somehow keep this all alive. Chivalry, decency, kindness, compassion, desire, strength. How will you be remembered?